Welcome everyone to Trend Micro Talks. I am your host, Erin Tomie, and today we're talking to Trend Micro Marketing Programs Manager, Ben Masso. Ben, how are you doing today?
I'm doing well. Thank you for having me, Erin.
Yeah, of course. Happy to have you. I would love to just start with you sharing a bit about your role here at Trend Micro.
So I get to wear a couple of different hats at Trend. I work on the marketing operations team as a marketing programs manager, and I work with our MarTech tech, and I get to do enablement around those tools, and then also just tool implementation. So like on the enablement side, I get to work with our sales team who does business development. And then on the implementation side, I get to manage our chatbot on trendmicro.com. So if you ever happen to engage with that, just kind of remember that's me. And if you have any feedback, I'd love to hear it. So.
Yeah. Hi, Ben. Every time someone's on the website after they watch this.
Yeah.
So Ben, before you were on the marketing ops team in the US, I know you joined TrendMicro originally as part of a program that was called the General Markets Program. Can you share more about what that program was about?
Yeah, of course. So the General Markets Program was an amazing experience and opportunity. To give a little background, I just got out of college and was interested in a tech-oriented role, and I wanted to do something in the marketing field. And you know, there was certain on-ramps that were available for that, but the best one that I found was with Trends. And you know, they had this General Markets Program, which was essentially like a crash course in cybersecurity and business development. It brought people from many different backgrounds, people who were, you know, college grads, people who were not college grads, and they really wanted to invest the time and resources in developing these folks that had a lot of potential. And you know, it was something that I didn't expect from a company as large as Trend Micro, and it was a pinch me moment for sure. On a side note, I would tell my friends about this internship that I was in, and they're like, this doesn't make sense. How is this real? And I'm like, please believe me. And fortunately, some of them even got a chance to be a part of this program. And once they were in it, they were like, holy cow, this is something out of a dream. It's just really cool. And everybody that I've spoken to has enjoyed their time here. So yeah, really awesome experience, and I can't be grateful for it enough.
Yeah, I think it's cool. So I think you've been at Trend around 5 years or around that.
Yep.
I think it's cool.
It depends on if you count the internship or not, but yeah, 5 years.
Okay, yeah. So I just want to say, I think it's cool that hearing the passion that you just had with that response, 5 years basically since you've been in that program, I think speaks a lot to obviously the value that you got from it. You mentioned just working on like the sales side and the business development and just getting all these different types of experiences that is offered to, like you said, people from very diverse backgrounds. It's not like, you know, an undergrad is required and sales experience. It's really bringing in people from all walks of life with different levels of experience to give them that work experience, the job experience, so that they can either, you know, continue working at Trend Micro or work with a partner in cybersecurity or work somewhere else in the industry doing a similar role.
Good ideas can come from anywhere.
So Ben, after you have this, as you call it, pinch me experience in general markets that turned into a full-time sales development role, less than a year later, you have a pretty amazing opportunity come to you, which was moving to Israel to join Trend's marketing team there. I would love to just hear what it was like to first hear about that opportunity when they came to you, and then also just about the experience as a whole.
Yeah, so definitely was a pinch me moment. I had to double take and ask Hernan, did I hear this correctly? But it was crazy, you know. I was able to go to Israel and work on the marketing, work on all of our marketing there. So I was doing everything from our newsletters to our trade shows to our events, practically everything. Helping out the sales team to figure out which leads they needed to follow up on, and it was a really, really awesome crash course in cybersecurity marketing. But it was also very scary because I was kind of like, so to speak, on an island, but not really, you know, like I have resources obviously, but like at the end of the day, like you have to execute and you can't always spend time consulting every party that could ever help you. Right. You have to take chances respectfully and and try, right? Or else you're never going to do anything. So it was really nice to put myself out there and experience all of what that had to offer, in addition to the amazing time that, you know, the city of Tel Aviv and the country of Israel provided me. And it was just, it was really nice to see that part of the world. It's something that I've always wanted to explore, or a place that I've always wanted to explore. And, you know, it's beautiful. It was all around beautiful experience.
Yeah, I feel like maybe the description of your time at Trimicro is pinch me moments. There's just multiple things that you've been able to be involved with, which I think is pretty incredible. And I wanted to ask, when you were speaking about the Israel experience and how it was really just jumping into something that, while you did do it in school, it was completely new because you had done more of like the sales business development side in general markets. Do you think there were aspects of the general markets program that gave you certain skills or experiences to prepare you to take on that bigger challenge that was, you know, marketing in Israel?
Yes. Israel is a very technical like market in itself, right? There's a lot of amazing technologies that get birthed there. A lot of extremely smart people are in that country, and so they're extremely technical, and you need to meet them where they are, right? And so stemming from my experience in general markets and having that really close relationship with our sales engineers, people who are, you know, extremely technical, like that provided a really nice foundation for me to create conversations with both internal trenders there, but also external folks, our partners that we worked with in Israel. And so, you know, I think that learning how to speak a techie language per se helped me have a better opportunity at being effective in that market. And so, like, really being able to sit down with our senior sales engineers in Israel to ask them questions about what is the market that you see there, and how can I be a good steward of that market and the messaging that I put out in either the newsletters or the trade shows that we do or any events that we're doing, to make sure that, you know, it's relevant content that we're putting forth, right? And so, you know, I found myself a lot of times talking with our customer support engineers or our senior engineers to just like learn about like, what is it like, what are you seeing? And so, you know, if I wouldn't have been in general markets, I would never have had that type of, you know, foundation that then allowed me to really, you know, put it into practice at a later time in Israel. So, yeah.
Well, Ben, I really appreciate you coming onto Trend Micro Talks and talking about your experience in general markets and your time on the Israel marketing team. I hope you have a wonderful rest of your day.
Thank you so much. Hope you do too.